six-pack, baby. And another gaming site goes round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. And another gaming site goes round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Sup?
Guess who's back? Back again. 6 days back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Ha! Please stand up, etc., etc. Exkal Sav to the building. Without us.
Yeah, I heard about that site called MGA. They were gonna take me and Sue 6A.
What the fuck happened to their
top 10 plays? There was only Mad Ruda coming like a gay.
Yo, what in the fuck actually happened to the site?
They were gonna come back big in foresight.
Their ladders were jam-packed.
Three teams, no fourth, right? Oh, Mad Ruda's side again.
Yeah, of course, guys.
So this time around, they feel so proud. New banner, new site, they brought the crown.
I'll give them applause for what they've done.
Open up a new forum for all them scrubs.
This time now, I'll wipe back the clock.
Please stand up, was just quite a shock. 7k views and looky now. We won, you lost, no one but two rounds.
Here am I, here am, what should I do?
Just please fuck off, mate, what else can you prove?
Sitting on the couch playing face of the wall. Isn't it funny, you haven't moved since clock four?
Now this looks like a catastrophe. Clicking on links, redirecting me. We need a little bit of common sense here. Because only good sites last more than 4 years. So please, if you wanna start hating me, all you fucking at is just start baiting me. Don't come to me after a couple of weeks. When the site crashes 20 years instead of the service. I'll give it to you straight while your ladders got hacked. Now we're gonna have to go way, way right back. That well-known song called Please Stand Up.
You set the fuck down and
gave your account up.
You stood high and laughed,
and you cowered. Cause you realised how your voice really sounded. Weren't sad or mad, not Lord either.
Top 10 plays of the month.
Haha, more like
a year old version of Justin Bieber. One time in pub I heard a scream. Sounded like a bitch, yep, you're on the other team.
We rate no doubt,
mad for a time's out. And I mean it doesn't even matter what I say. Cause the only top side is the 16A. And yes, I said that again and again. But this one dumb guy has a dick fucking head. Give me his bass, just try to crack me.
But Mad Ruda's voice is just too damn distracting.
So I'm here again with a difference on the mind.
Come at me, bruh,
for the third fucking time.
Yeah, this looks like a catastrophe. Clicking on links, redirecting me.
We need a little bit of common sense here. Because the only good sites last more than 4 years. So please stand up for the second time. 6A's back with the best. You'll find lots of skirts on the bike. You'll rip this up. It will feel so empty without us.
First off, kids, yeah, it's great to be back. 5 year break, now I'm back on a track. But I ain't here to diss sides. Cal already did that. I'm here to air out little cunts in the chin wag. PSN Muckmud, real name Marmud. 40 wall virgin, the Bollywood version. I'll fist fuck your grandma, use the burqa as my cum rag. Flip your mother off and beat the shit out this cunt's
dad. I'll give Bali the shakes, no Muhammad, my jihad. Such a born cocksucker, even grew knee pads. Ring like the feedback, deep like the impact. When my fist hit this kid's chin like a teabag. 20 hour study days, IQ with George Bush. Internet dating site, search by hermaphrodites. Take this kid's study books,
now virgin sacrifice.
Don't try and say shit like I ain't touching a mic. I've had cuts on the radio, opening gigs, battles overseas, top tier, closing on the open mics, post site, respect from the vets. Yes, yeah, some of the best, this was 10 minutes, son. So the warning is there, now assuring storm forming. Grab your balls and repair, bitch. This what happens when you open your mouth.
Durka Durka Wallet Cards, Big Daddy Seat, get fucked in a mouth. Now this looks like a catastrophe. Clicking on links, redirecting me. We need a little bit of common sense here. Because the only good sites last more than 4 years. So here I go, gonna lay down the rest. Got nothing left to say, let it all off my chest. If you're from 6A, feel proud now. Cause here's a little verse for them shout outs.
Yeah, fuck the script, I'ma go with a chin. Yeah, that's right, fellas, it's a two lucky twins. Yeah, HL or BL, greater than or less than. Lucky spanky beer tank, either way, beat a fag.
KG and Pitchot, Graphic S and Cooey.
Chris Johnson, faggot,
there's nothing else new here.
Stay chat at Hot Damn, KC and What's Wap.
Take another look, bro, it's fine if the cunt's bad.
If you let a juice stab, ADM and Caxbrack. Take a look, it's ministry, another clan give up, man. SF and Mustang, Kiwi Land forever, bro.
Feral and the Manly T, funny cunt shoes.
Make a step back now and take the white if you win. Wait, where the fuck's Hulu, man? He's probably screwing. Shout outs to Parallel, Hash, Silver, Birds, Gear, Frag, yes, the Maze, well, Blue Slam, Swifty.
Man, I slow down now and sorry if I miss it. This MGA faggotry has Mad Ruda kiss
me. Big ass goes
and to every cunt that's involved. MGA is fucking choking, they won't evolve. I still feel the heat burning deep from within. Press play, then repeat to hear another 6A win, bitch.